everyone. It's Desiree from Hearts and Pearls, and I just want to answer the number one question we hear, and it's, how do you wear your head wrap? I don't know how to wear a head wrap. So I will show you how I wear my head wrap. There's several ways you can wear them. This is just personal preference. So I have the Hawks and Pearls here. Go Hawks. When placing my head wrap on, I always line it up with my hairline. So it's exactly on my hairline. You can't see any forehead up here. I put the center of the headband a little bit off to the side, which is just personal preference. And then the sides of the headband should be just touching the tops of your ears, almost covering the tops of the ears, pushing the ears in instead of out. And something I've been doing for a little bit of a change is just taking my front pieces, my bangs, and wrapping them into the band. And it kind of even gives it a little bit more of a boho look. And I just wanted to give a quick shout out to my friends over at Jack Nut Apparel. This is where I got this women's v-neck. You can get yours there too. We have the rest of our Seahawks gear, as well as our Hawks and Pearls, which is the number one selling Seahawks headband in the state of Washington, at heartsandpearls.com. Thanks.